Slapshot, high. When taking a high slapshot, a high follow-through and deep knee bend are necessary to get the puck up in the air. And this time, instead of rolling the wrists over, a continued upward path of the blade also helps raise the puck.